This is Neoverb Pro. It's specifically designed to help you craft unique, colorful reverb custom fit to your tracks. That means that Neoverb Pro can give your productions lifelike or character-filled reflections that won't clutter your mix, like this. Unlike other reverbs, Neoverb features a simple and intuitive blend pad that allows you to combine different types of reverb together to get a unique sound in seconds. Add realistic space with reflections, classic environments with plate, and height and depth with hall. From there, you can access condensed or advanced controls for each reverb engine, allowing you to dial in exactly the reverb that you need. Neoverb also introduces Reverb Assistant. Tell Reverb Assistant the size and character you need for your reverb and press play. Neoverb actually listens to your audio, identifying and reducing frequencies in the reverb tail that would otherwise compromise the clarity of your mix. Once Reverb Assistant has worked its magic, you can see the adjustments Neoverb has made to the reverb in the Reverb EQ and the Pre-EQ sections. You can then use each of these tools to further refine your reverb. Use the 3-band pre-EQ to treat your input signal before it hits the reverb to avoid unwanted buildup or resonances in your wet signal. Or automatically unmask your dry signal with Reverb EQ. As you can see, Neoverb has everything you need to create lush sonic environments made to fit your music. Let's dig a little deeper into how Neoverb Pro works. To get started, we'll run Reverb Assistant. If you're using Reverb Assistant for the first time, all you need to do is place Neoverb Pro on your track, click on the Assistant button, and select your desired reverb style, size, and tone. You can play your audio as you configure the Assistant settings to hear the changes in real time. When you press Next after choosing some parameters, Neoverb Pro listens to your audio, cleaning up the input signal with a pre-EQ curve and unmasking the dry and wet audio with a post-EQ curve. When Reverb Assistant has finished setting up your sound, click Accept. Now you'll be returned to the main plugin window. Neoverb settings have now been customized to your specifications, and from here, you can adjust the pre- and post-EQ curves using the dedicated menus at the bottom of the window, or refine your reverb's atmosphere with the blend pad, or individual space controls for the reflections, plate, and hall reverb engines. From here, we have the option to make surgical adjustments to the reverb's tone with precise spatial and modulation controls. To sculpt the tone of each reverb type, click the arrow beside the reverb engine controls to disclose the advanced settings. Here, you get ultimate control over every inch of your reverb. You can adjust the time, size, diffusion, and tone of each reverb engine to produce sonic spaces all your own. Use the modulation menu in the top right corner to add some shimmering movement to your reflections. Combining a higher rate and a lower depth will produce a light, fluttering effect, while a higher depth value and lower rate will provide glossy, subtle chorus to give a greater sense of width to your audio. You can also choose from loads of presets if you'd like to experiment with different reverb starting points. You can also see and clear up tracks that might be masking your reverb. The Reverb EQ spectrum will indicate areas where frequencies between two tracks connected by intra-plugin communication are overlapping. Moderate overlap will be shown with white highlights, and more offensive overlaps will be indicated in red. You can then use these visual indicators to make adjustments to Neoverb Pro's Reverb EQ so that all your tracks play together nicely with one another. and that is getting started with Neoverb Pro.